No power tools were used in the making of this video.